Hi there, today we're going to revisit my latest video about oceans to treat some things, actually all of it. To recap what that video is about, it's just an overview video to lay out what I'm going to talk in depth about in the upcoming videos. Since the ocean combines land, air, water, and a host of other factors. Now, fast forward to this one. Let's call this new way 3x3x5. What I mean is that I'm going to break up the entire ocean landscape into three sections vertically, three sections horizontally, and five horizons or layers. Do depth first, the three layers vertically. Let's call it upper, middle, and lower. The upper is going to be mostly the atmosphere and not interacting that much with the water, like wind patterns. The middle is going to be along the surface of the ocean. This is like the tides you see on the beach. The lower is currents that are underwater and that's invisible to the naked eye but has a big impact on the marine life. Second, we'll go horizontally and divide that into three parts from one coast to another. This would really be two parts, the coast and the desert. Third, we would go depth-wise into each of the horizons, talking about their biotic characteristics. Just like landic systems have them, marine systems have them too. They just have two more and end in pelagic. Made it this far into the video, then props to you and I applaud your commitment. As a gift to you, I offer you to email me any questions that you have about this video, marine science careers, or any other thing, and I will reply to you ASAP. If you could do something for me, that would be great. By doing KBT. What I mean by that? Like this video, subscribe to my channel, and click the notification bell so you will get alerts when I post a new video. And as always, cheers and keep diving in.